Zumba session at home. The session will be about 20 minutes, so make sure you have got some water and you're taking little breaks in between each dance if you need to. If you need to have a little sit out, you can do, or obviously you can pause this video and then play it afterwards and take a little bit more time to do it if you want to. There will be about 6 dances, a warm up, 4 dances of different levels in between, and then a cool down at the end. Okay, make sure you do the cool downs, it's very important you stretch at the end, as you know. So we'll get going, have lots of fun, and enjoy. Have a little break in between each song as well. feeling warm now. So now we've got one that's going to do the legs. This is one of the girls' favourite when we do our Zumba classes in school. So let's put the Zumba. This one, when we do bend, make sure you're bending your knees and you don't stir your knees. Matt, do you want to stop? Gonna play the bongo. Out. Lower. Slower. Make sure you are bending at the knees. We have a song by Megan Trainor. With this one, we need a little bit of attitude when you're doing your moves, okay? Very warm, you might also need a towel too. Head, push. one to get our heart rate back up, and then a cool down to finish. So we've got three more songs to go. Now this one, when we're doing Zumba in school, everybody loves to sing along, so feel free at home to sing along. When we're doing this one, you will know the song. Stretch, okay? The last fast one now before the cool down. Make sure you have a drink of water and then we'll get the music started. Side. Come on, Zoe.
Okay, slide.
Well done everybody for taking part. I hope you're as sweaty as I am and I hope you had fun. So yeah, thank you. Bye.